absolutely delighted the ball went over the bar. David did very well to win the free, and it's my job to put it over the bar, and thankfully it went over.
He's getting plenty of congratulations here. I think you're the most congratulations person on the pitch. No surprises there, but what was going through your head? Because it wasn't any ordinary free.
Look, as I said, it's my job to put the ball over the bar. I love being in those situations. Obviously, the league final, I learned from, missed a kick last minute to get a draw. And thankfully, this time I went over the bar, just struck it well, and the rest is history now.
We've seen you involved in some great All-Ireland finals. This one looked particularly epic. Was it from your point of view?
Yeah, look, it's a point in it again. Like, when we come up against Mayo, there's always a point in it. Thankfully, we've been on the right side of it. It's just unfortunate for them that they've been on the wrong side of it, but they're a fantastic team. They worked really, really hard, and they bring out the best in us, and I'm sure it'll be the same next year again.
You made lots of history. How big is it to do three in a row?
Look, it's a dream come true to win one, to win three, four, sometimes win a five. It's just incredible. It's just all down to the hard work that everyone puts in, from the backroom team, to the players, to guys who didn't make the panel today. They're up in the stands. This is for them.
It always helps when you get somebody who can hold their nerve and stick the ball over the bar like that. Well done, Dean Rock.